Hello dear friends, in this video we will be discussing the cultural diversity in India. This is e-content prepared by Supriya Seth, Associate Professor for Government Arts College, Kota, according to the syllabus of University of Kota. In India, social customs and traditions are observed irrespective of caste, race, and creed. The Vedas, the Puranas, the Upanishads, and the Gita are holy treatises of all the Hindus. Though many of them speak different languages. The cultural difference can be based on religion and region. Some cultures or religions have their own rituals. They manage their own rituals, marriage and kinship patterns. Each cultural or religious group has distinctive traditions, celebrations, traditional costumes, languages, food habits, etc. In various regions of the country, we can observe attractive differences in language, lifestyle, food, dress, art, music, dance, folk songs, folk tales, marriage customs, life practices. In the metropoles, one can see influence of the Western culture. In villages, one can observe Indian culture. So let's talk about the religious dimension of culture. In the year 1991, seven religions were being practiced in India: Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Christian, Jain, Parsi, and miscellaneous, which included the Buddhists, Jews, and the Zoroastrians. Each religion has its own customs, its own traditions, interests, and aspirations. The diversity of opinions causes diversity in culture. All the sects and religions have a separate identity. Some castes, communities, and sects have etiquettes specific to themselves. There is an organic relationship among these and the population or demographic. This has given rise to a cultural character of India. Now, there is another dimension. Let's look at the political dimension of culture. Powerful states, empires, and important ruling classes have consciously or unconsciously contributed to the development of regional cultures in India. Great empires had cultural centers. Slowly, their influence reached other areas. The Mauryan and the Gupta empires did not interfere in each other's cultural areas, so their diversity was conserved. Ashoka showed interest in various religious faiths and principles, but even he did not interfere in the cultural aspects. In the northwest, India and Yunani rulers and Kushan, Shak, Hun rulers encouraged the development of regional culture. South of Narmada, the influence of the Satavahan rulers on the development of culture is significant. In other parts of South India, we have the Pallavas, the Chalukyas, the Cholas, and the Vijayanagar kingdoms, who influenced regional cultures. Islam and Christianity emphasized upon unity in principle, but they did not spare the cultural and social diversity either. So, while looking at cultural diversity, we will see the diversity in food pattern and the dress pattern. Many of the people in India are vegetarian. At the same time, many people are also non-vegetarian. We can see people in Bengal eat rice with fish. Wheat is more used in Punjab and western parts of India. Jowar, Bajra, Makka is more popular in Rajasthan. While in dresses, we can see Punjab, in Punjab, salwar kurta is more popular. Dhoti kurta in Rajasthan, safa. Dhoti kurta in Bengal and lungi kurta in South India. In terms of art, music, dance, architecture, festivals, celebrations, local gods, family, marriage and kinship also, there is a lot of cultural diversity which can be seen in India. In the field of music, dance and art, while one style is prevalent in one area, another style is prevalent in another area. In temples, mosques, stupas, etc., various architectural styles are visible, which speak volumes about the lifestyle and art forms existing at those times. This is also true about music and dance. We can see that there is Bhangra in Punjab, Ghumar in Rajasthan, Garba in Gujarat, Bharatanatyam in South India. Diversity also exists in the festival and celebrations of various religions. There is diversity in the belief in local gods and goddesses. There is diversity in the marriage patterns. And there is diversity in family authority patterns. That's all for today. Thank you so much.